Hey, I want to give you a quick review on this Photix AZ Party Light. This is actually a laser DJ light that you can hook up, powered by a USB port. I just have it running in here. Now, it's going to sound kind of strange, but it's a really cool party light. But the strange part is this is my workout gym. This is where we train, and this is where we do some stuff like that. And we needed to simulate a bar scene because we've got guys that we train and stuff like that. So what we do is we crank up this because it's got the flashing lights and everything like that, which makes for a good dance party. But then we put on the music and we turn off the lights. So go ahead and hit the lights if you don't mind for me. And I'll crank up some music for you at the same time. So you'll be able to see what it looks like now. And it gets some really good lights. So we've got the scenario to where people can see that this looks like a nightclub. All right, so you can see that it does a really good job of the lighting. Come over real close before you turn the light on. Turn that off and then come over here real quick. So I'll turn that off, but if you look, go ahead. And, you can kind of see it now, I think. There's a crazy amount of patterns on here that you can run, and it does have a remote, so you can kind of zoom in on my remote there that has all these different things. There is some scenarios where it's sound activated, obviously. But it's pretty cool because it fills up the whole room, which is nice. You can obviously put this in a bedroom. You could use this for Christmas lights. You could do anything you want. And it was cost effective to get this kind of effect with the lighting and things like that. So if you're just looking for a portable DJ unit that's got a lot of cool strobes to it, different patterns, things like that, I think you might want to go pick this up. You're going to really like it.